And we're a little time. So I'm here. So it's not like last time where we have this. We can use that to do it, right? I'm here, we're over here. We're trying to kill his grip, okay, so he can't post. He's going to go thumb down and post to try to get the distance. So what I'm going to do is also go thumb down after I post the inside of his thigh, not directly against his knee. I'm going to catch. I'm going to go thumb down. Okay. And I'm going to throw my hips up. There. Right? So we're here. He got the grip. I'm going to go feed here. Coming over. I'm trying to kill that. I'm trying to kill that and drag this so I can get my dominant, like 2-on-1, right? So he's not letting me. So I'm going to go 1 here. I'm going to sit. I'm going to turn. And I'm going to hit. Go hip up. And go through the arm lock. And number 2 is right or try. This one's a little easier. I'm going to do the same thing where I post just right on his hip. I'm going to fall my head right through his ankle, okay? From here, I'm going to fall. I need that to, like, bring him over me. Because if I just fall backward, he's just going to posture, right? So if I just take this heel straight to his arm bit, he's just going to posture up. I'm never going to get that distance. I need something to break that distance. So watch, I look at this elbow. I'm basically going to the wrong side of the tumor, right? So look at this elbow. Here, okay, came over. And the last one, we're gonna go deep. So we're gonna do a good stance, which fine, we've got head control. He pushes back, he's a little more square. He's pushing back. We're gonna, don't push too much. So we're gonna hop all the way under. We slide here, way underneath him, and go to lift. He's gonna post wide. We're gonna throw legs up. Go ankle lock. Alright. So that was actually really a lot harder to get in like a static situation than it is live, because live he's gonna post really hard, so he doesn't apply. Okay. So run right. Right. So we're here. I'm gonna find that space that I've hit my right foot. On his hip, looking at my left elbow. There. Locking him in with this. Next guy. Left on the right. He's got this. Guys, again, I want to kill this. Get that elbow close to me. And start 1-on-1. But he is fighting, keeping that elbow strong, so I can't. His leg can't be that far back. Is that far back? Is that far back? That's what we're going to drop. And we're going to focus on our bit. Okay, again, not penetrating. Level change. Level change, okay? And we're here. We're fighting, let's see, we can't get it. Here, he straightens, I straighten, and this is it. Okay, and then, last one is the deep, and we're ready. Here. I gotta really slide in. Almost really gonna do this. This foot's gonna post the far hip. I go this hip, foot on top of it. Okay. If he stays down, then I'll swing this foot inside. Alright, he's gonna posture. I go foot on foot, take him over, and ankle lock. Alright? 1, 2.